Keir Starmer. I mean, since the day I met Keir Starmer, I saw something in him that we haven't seen in any politician for a very long time. He has, not only is he ability and he has presence, but he has a profound conscience. He is a socialist to the core. People underestimate what he's done previously. I mean, I bet you didn't know that he was at Wapping, for example.
No, I didn't know.
He defended the miners. He defended people who were for poll tax rioters. He actually challenged Tony Blair and the Iraq War in the courts. So these are things about Keir Starmer that people don't know. And they only see the Brexit secretary at the dispatch box with a tie and think, he's the establishment. He's not the establishment. He's far from it. He's from a very working class background. His father was a tool maker. His mother was in a wheelchair from when he was a young age. And he is absolutely head and shoulders above any other candidate. And he is the one that the Tories are most scared of. I think if it's Keir, he will be there in 4 or 5 years' time. We've got to gain over 100 seats at the next election. We have to start working now. And what we need to do is stop going back to the past and looking to the future. And the way to do that is with a leader who has got a vision for the future, which actually acknowledges that austerity hasn't worked. And we need to build on a sensible manifesto, which actually does deliver for the people, Swansea straight across the country, without appearing to be too extreme. Keir is the guy who's going to do that.